Today, I wanted to sit down and talk about the Bubble Plus One. This product I found to be just a little bit warm, but it wasn't anything too crazy. I do feel like the undertone was more neutral. It wasn't too warm, but it definitely had just a little bit of an orange tint to it. I do feel like this product would be most tolerated by medium skin tones. This product was extremely lightweight. It delivered a nice matte finish to the skin. This product I felt like was a great option